I mean, as you recall, I'm an obstetrician, so by the very nature, I have two patients. I have a mother and a baby. And it's ludicrous to think that I could refer my patients off, one to be executed, and the other to be mortally wounded for the rest of her life with a sense of regret. So we're trying to do the exact opposite. We're trying to offer an alternative to that terrible decision.